Hello viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution. Friends, today I'm gonna show you that how to stop Skype starting automatically on Windows 10. When we turn on our PC or laptop, every time Skype turn on and we can see window of Skype on desktop. By this setting, I'll stop to start Skype automatically from Windows 10. So to know the setting, please watch the whole video. And if you didn't subscribe my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution yet, please subscribe now and press the bell icon to get next video notifications. To stop Skype starting automatically on Windows 10, you have to go on Windows Start menu. Then you have to click on Settings. After that, if you find Apps option, you have to go on Apps. But if you didn't find Apps option, you have to go on System. In System, you'll get the all options and you can turn on and turn off from what there. But if you get Apps option, you'll not get anything on System. You have to go on Apps. Then you have to click on Apps and Features. Now you have to scroll down to find out the Skype from here, because here is all the apps you have to find from here. Skype, this one is Skype, right? So I have to click once here, then you will get the options like this. So after that, you have to click on Advanced Options, then you will see an interface like this. And from here you can find the app permissions, what type of permissions are allowed for Skype. So from here, I'll turn off the background apps. I'll make it turn off this one. So like this, you can make it stop Skype automatically starting on Windows 10. To make it stop Skype automatically on Windows 10, if you face any problem, feel free to ask me in comment box. I'll try to give answer as soon as possible. Friends, if this video helpful to you, please like, share, comment, and especially subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get next video notifications. Thank you for watching this video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.